hoist the mainsail. A great adventure awaits. And I, Captain Evald, is at the helm. How about a cocktail, ladies and gentlemen?
Oh no, it seems that everyone forgot about little Kevin here. He just went overboard. Someone help! Ah, looks like no one could hear him.
Oh, the weather is wonderful today, isn't it?
Wow, what a catch! I found some treasure! Wait, are you hearing this too? Is anyone here? Aw, are you okay, buddy? Hush, don't cry. I'll take care of you. Do you want to see where I live? Mom, Dad, look who I found at the shore.
It's a baby. How did he even get here?
Oh, it must be fate. Kevin is going to stay with us. Are you hungry, baby? Snails are delicious and nutritious, you know.
I don't think he likes these.
Then what should we feed him?
Honey, I think we need baby food.
Welcome, welcome to the Lost and Found shop. You see, I need a baby formula. That one's gonna be tricky. Oh. But we did find one trunk washed up on the shore recently. Well, well, let's see here. Nice, I found it. It's baby formula. There's even a bottle here.
Okay.
That'll be 3 starfish. Well, that was easy. All right, I have to hurry. Little Kevin is very hungry. There we go, I did it. All right, I made it. Great job. That is more than enough.
Okay.
Oh yeah, Kevin is gonna love this. All right, everyone, it's time to prepare some porridge.
Nothing could be easier. Here, go ahead and dig in. Aw, you're so adorable.
Let's play. I want to play.
I've been waiting for you, Kevin. Our castle is so tall. We make for a great team.
I think we might find some real treasure here, honey. There's something over here.
What a great find!
Let's continue our treasure hunt.
Oh, we got very lucky today. Kids, I have a surprise for you. Mom, Dad, you're the best. Woohoo! We have toys now. Take a look at this, Kevin.
Wow!
Honey, where are you? It's time to go back home.
All right, here's our dinner.
I don't think that'll be enough.
Let's fix that.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
Feeding a large family is a lot of hard work.
There we go. Look what I just caught, honey.
Wow, incredible! We'll be eating like kings today.
Oh, I wish I could be a real princess. I could live in a huge castle.
Uh-huh.
Kids, dinner's ready.
Oh, I'm so hungry.
Go ahead and dig in. This stuff is delicious.
Yummy.
So yummy.
Yeah, it's great.
Oh, this is the best place in the world.
That's right. It's like paradise on Earth. The island can be really dangerous at night, but nothing will get past me. What do you think you're doing, you pest? Get out of here. Stay away. Whew, this island is hiding a lot of secrets.
I think I just had a great idea. Check out what I can do. Oh, I hope Polly likes this. I'm gonna ask her out today. But to do that, I must look my best. Can't forget about a stylish hairdo either. Okay, it doesn't get any better than this. Wait for me, Polly, I'm coming.
Oh, my beloved, this is for you. You are so beautiful.
What's going on here? Hey, you, leave Polly alone.
Oh yeah? Or else what?
You're about to find out. I challenge you to a duel.
Sure, let's see what you can do. Get ready, you loser.
Take that and that.
Whoa, easy there, slow down. Congratulations. One fair and square.
Oh, Kevin, you're my hero. We can finally be together now.
Oh, Polly, we're perfect for one another. Yeah, Kevin, you see, I clearly use a hairdryer. Yeah, sure, I can help you with that.
Yes.
Here, now you'll have the best hairdos around. Oh, no way! You're a real lifesaver, Kevin.
Thank you.
Kevin, this is a matter of life and death. My guitar just broke.
Okay.
Well, now you'll have a new one. Whoa, that's amazing. I can play all day long now. Kevin, our school really needs a new globe. Can you help us with that? Sure thing. Well, what do you think? Now our geography classes will be much more exciting.
Hey, Kev, I really need a new beach umbrella.
Nothing could be simpler. There, now the sun won't bother you.
Nice, I love it.
I love my job. Kevin, what's going on here? Oh, you're helping other people, huh?
Wow, that's so noble of you.
Now it looks like we have some food.
Lots and lots of food.
Looks like we have an island straight ahead. That'll make for an exciting journey. Lower the anchor. All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Paradise Island.
Ooh, I can't wait to have a look around.
Huh? Are we having guests?
Hello.
Allow me to be your guide on this island.
Sure, this is going to be so exciting.
And at the end of the tour, you'll get delicious treats.
Hi. We have a lot of local delicacies here. Fish and snails are, like, so tasty. You're going to see for yourself soon enough.
Incredible. I've never had anything like this. That really was an unforgettable trip.
Okay, your dinner is waiting for you. Go ahead and dig in.
That's so cute.
Souvenirs, step right up and get some souvenirs.
Oh, what a wonderful picture.
Hey, I love fruits.
A starfish? That's so cool.
Thank you.
Wait, that's our Kevin.
I guess we found him, huh? You are my real parents?
That's right, and we're taking you back home. You don't belong on this island anyways.
Oh, Kevin, we love you so much. But what about Polly? Goodbye. I'll always remember you, I promise.
I'm going to miss you too, Kevin. I'm sure we'll meet again one day.
Okay, honey, you need some new clothes. Oh, you look incredible. You were born to be rich, Kevin. Here, try this on.
But I liked my old clothes.
Now, open your textbooks and prepare to take notes.
Going to school is so boring. The island was way more exciting. I wish I could see Polly again. I'm almost finished. Office jobs are so exhausting.
Look, darling, that's Annie. Oh, well, let's tell Kevin the good news.
Are we having guests today?
Kevin, meet Annie. Congratulations, you're going to get married tomorrow.
What? Married? Anything but that.
Trust me, Kevin, I'm really anxious too.
Welcome, welcome to the most luxurious wedding ever.
Oh, Kevin, I think I love you.
And I love... No, I can't do this. I'm sorry, Annie, we can't be together. I'm calling off the wedding. Goodbye.
I can't believe he left me.
Oh no, this is so embarrassing.
I'm going back to the island. I can't wait to see Polly again.
Let's stay together forever, honey.
Huh? Is this some kind of holiday? Oh no, I'm too late. Polly, we have to be together. Stop, everyone. The party's canceled. Oh, honey, will you marry me?
Yes, of course I will.
We were fated to be together, Polly.
We won't let anything come between us ever again.
Oh,
this is so romantic. Looks like this story has a happy ending after all.
It's the perfect day to do some magic. I've done a great job.
It's time to begin our exciting adventure. Wow, where even are we? Looks like we discovered an animal kingdom. Hey, what's that over there? No way, is that a baby? It looks like little Lily over here could really use some help. Now, don't panic. The fluffy inhabitants of this forest will take care of you. But where do we even start? Looks like we have a problem here. Why don't we give you a bath, sweetie? Nothing could be easier. Let's not forget to use a lot of foam. Wow, we did a great job. What should we do next? Well, every baby needs a crib. Maybe the cats could help us with that. Oh yeah, their fur is soft and silky smooth. We'll use it to make the softest blanket ever. Perfect. And now let's put Lily to bed. Sweet dreams, little girl. Good morning, everyone. Oh no, little Lily is crying. What seems to be the matter? Oh, it's obvious. She's probably hungry. That means it's time for these fuzzy nannies to do some fishing. It's as easy as casting the line. This is how real pros do things. Well, it's time to feed our baby. Enjoy your meal, Lily. Oh no, looks like she hates it. Could it be that babies don't eat fish? Maybe vegetables will be more her speed. Those are delicious and nutritious. Let's get some vitamin-rich veggies for her. There's nothing we can't do if we work together. Are you still hungry, Lily? Then here, dig in. No way, she won't eat any fruits or vegetables either. This is terrible. What are we going to do now? Wait, all babies love milk. That's exactly what she needs. Delicious. And in the meantime, her furry caretakers will have a delicious dinner as well. And now it's time to go to bed. Good night, everyone.
Hi, everybody. It's me. Wanna play with me? I love you. Yay, let's play. Now this is exciting. I know exactly what to do. This little mouse looks so real. But now I'm bored of playing with it.
If Lily wants a new toy, her nannies will get one for her. Well, let's get to work. Wow, we got really lucky. This box is filled with toys. Lily's going to love this.
Is that for me? Woohoo, let's have some fun. Yay, I'm so fast, get out of the way. And what's that? Wow, you're my best friend now, Mr. Dinosaur. I have an idea. You're so pretty now. Books are the best toys ever. Why won't I read you a fairy tale? Once upon a time, there lived a charming prince and a pretty princess. Good night, you guys. Good morning, everyone. Are you ready to have some fun? Before that, though, let's take care of our breakfast. I know exactly what we need. This stuff looks delicious. Delicious and nutritious. So yummy. Hi there, wanna be my friend? Aw, you look so cute.
Hey, what are you pipsqueak doing here? Yeah, this is Arthur. Is that a snake? Keep her away from us. Just don't eat me, okay?
Wow, you're amazing. Why don't I take her to meet my other friends? Say hi, everybody. This is Mimi. I hope you get along with her.
It's time to start one more exciting day. Should we have some fun today, everyone? I love you all. Good morning, Mimi. You look incredible today. All right, gather up, everybody. We have a lot to do today, so let's get started. First of all, let's feed the fishies. Enjoy your meal, little friends. And now it's time to harvest our crops. I'll take care of that. I can totally do this. Okay, everyone, you know what to do. Wow, what a nice catch. You're amazing at this. Let's get to work, Bobo. We can't lose any time here. Yay, it's a toy. This is the best. Okay, Mimi, are you ready? We should get going. Try and be on your best behavior. Let's get this delicious sale started.
Oh, I'd love to buy some strawberries.
You're going to love it, I promise.
Wow, it's amazing.
Thank you, and come again, ma'am.
Fish, huh? I'll take some.
And sold.
I'd like to buy some apples for breakfast.
Enjoy your meal, miss.
Wow, those are delicious. I think I like burgers better.
Just look at that, Mimi. We made so much money.
Hey, you. Hand over your cash right now.
But it doesn't belong to you.
You don't want to make us angry, you brat.
Please, somebody, please help me.
A snake? Where did it come from?
Thank you.
Thanks for saving me, Mimi. And now it's time to do some shopping. I want to buy the biggest pet carrier you got.
It's right here, young lady.
Thanks for the help. All right, everyone, get in. There's enough space for everyone. Hey, does anyone want some coffee? Good morning, I'd like to order some of your most delicious ice cream. Oh man, I'm so hungry.
Here's your order.
Now that stuff looks delicious. Come on, you have to try this. I knew you'd like it. All right, we can't afford to be late today.
Well, let's start our lesson. Are we having guests today? Aw, they are so cute. What amazing little pets. All right, we need to focus. You have an important test ahead of you. Get started, boys and girls. You can do this if you try. And time. Turn in your papers. Wow, you got an A, Lily.
Thanks.
Great job, everyone. You get A's as well. Thomas, I see you didn't study again.
Yeah, because math is boring.
And you failed too, girls.
We did it, everybody. Now let's go and get some food.
Not so fast, you dork.
Oh, hey, why would you do that?
You belong in the forest. Just look at her, she's such a loser. Well, hey, what's up with you? It was just a prank. Oh, no, stop growling at me. Don't worry, I can fix this. Let's hurry up, these guys must be hungry. Here, this is for you. Enjoy your meal.
Looks like you saved me again, huh? We make for a great team. Now, why don't I play you some music? Woohoo! Show me your paws, everyone! Huh? What's up, buddy? Just look at all that cash! And I know just what to spend it on. Good morning, I'm here to buy this zoo.
Thank you for your business, Miss Lily.
Today, my lifelong dream is coming true. Well, let's get to work. I have a surprise for you, everybody. Take your places, we're about to start moving. Ta-da, welcome to our new home. Just look how spacious it is. We have a whole new zoo to ourselves. Oh, guys, I love you all so much. But I think we could really use a snack right now. Then it's settled. Let's go to a cafe.
We hope you enjoy our delicious desserts.
Sweets for dinner? What could be better?
Oh, ew, just look at all those animals.
Hey, why don't I just... Yeah, I know exactly what to do now.
Hey, Dad? Yeah, I'll come over in a minute.
Ah, there you are, sweetie. We've been waiting for you.
Oh, this is nerve-wracking. But what has even taken so long?
All right, Daddy, pipe down.
Look, here he is! Say hi to your family, Kevin.
Oh, he's amazing.
Wow. Can we just leave him here? I'm sure you'll get along wonderfully, dear.
Oh.
I really don't think so. Don't worry, Kevin. Mommy's here for you.
Isn't he just the cutest?
Hey, can you help me with my school project?
Molly, you woke Kevin up.
Sorry, but we just can't spare the time right now. Are you for real? That never happened before. I'll never forgive you for this.
Oh, I'm so hungry.
What's for dinner today? Porridge?
Oh, no, thank you. You'll have to order a pizza today, honey. We're very busy today.
Woohoo! Time to do some shopping! I'm long overdue for a makeover. Oh yeah, it's perfect! I'll be the prettiest girl around. Mom, Dad, where are you? Great! I think Kevin loves it. But I wanted to get some new stuff. Not now, sweetie. We're getting Kevin new toys.
You should be nice to your younger brother, Molly.
I'll make you pay for this, Kevin.
Oh, it's the perfect weather for a nice family walk.
But it looks like Kevin is hungry. We should go get him some milk. All right, Molly, you'll need to look after him for now.
We'll be back in a minute.
Ugh, you're nothing but trouble, little brother. I think I know exactly how to fix this, though. Oh, yeah. Why don't you go for a walk, huh, bro? Have fun out there, Pipsqueak. Here's to hoping we never meet again. Oh, no! Something terrible just happened! What's wrong, sweetie?
And where's our Kevin?
Oh, I was just taking a walk with Kevin. And then he showed up. Mom, Dad, Kevin got kidnapped. Oh, this is terrible. Oh, we have to find him. Yeah, don't even bother with that. It was the perfect crime. Oh, Kevin, where are you?
Oh, come back to us. Oh.
Who could possibly do something so evil? I'm hungry. Finally, we can go shopping without Kevin. Thank goodness. Now I have all the snacks to myself.
We'll find you eventually, sweetie.
I want to eat. So yummy.
Oh, sweetie, just let us know you're out there. Kevin doesn't need new clothes anymore. But I still do.
Okay, Mom, let's go do some shopping. I'm sure that'll cheer you up. I don't like that. But we'll be taking this. Oh, and this too. You can never have too many dresses, right?
Whatever you say, dear.
Hey, so how do I look? Good, right? Being an only child is so much fun. Don't be so stingy with your cash, Mommy. Oh, this is just horrible. Oh yeah, let's go swimming. Woohoo, this is great. I love you all so much.
We'll never forget about you, Kevin.
Yeah, we'll never stop looking for you.
Have you seen our son anywhere?
I'm afraid I haven't, Mom.
Did you see this boy around these parts?
Can't say that I did, sir. Oh, our darling child went missing.
Sorry, but I can't help you with that.
Hey, Mom. Hey, Dad. Let's play.
How can you laugh at a time like this?
Oh, our little Kevin is in huge danger as we speak.
I didn't think you'd be that sad over all this. Let's start this morning with some exercise. Are you with me, everybody? And now let's find something to eat. Help me out here, Charlie. And it's as easy as that. Who's in the mood for some fish? Dinner's ready. Let's dig in. You were really hungry today, huh? Is there anything left for me? Well, vegetables are good for your health.
Oh, my prince, only you can save me now.
It's all over, my princess.
Oh, is that for me, Bobo? I should try it on right away. We look so alike now. Grrr. I love it.
Woohoo!
It's been years since then.
But we still haven't found Kevin.
We'll never forget about the joy you brought us.
I need to leave for a while.
Oh, Mom. Oh, Dad. I'm so sorry. What have I done?
Grr. Ah! Who are you? I'm the king of this forest. How strange, but wait, isn't that... That was a great prank, Mimi. I think I'm getting closer. I had lots of fun. No way, it really is Kevin. What are you doing here? Well, Kevin, you see, you're my brother. I made a terrible mistake. I never knew I had a family. As long as I remember, I was raised by them. Mom and Dad are going to be so happy. Molly, where were you right now? I have some great news. Just look who came back to us.
Hi, Mom. It's me, Kevin.
I lived in the forest with my friends all this time.
Oh, this is incredible.
You're finally back with us, buddy.
And it looks like we got a whole lot of new pets, too.
Family's
getting reunited is so cute. Oh, I should get going now. Well, see you around.